It's possible to make one heart of two.